The Sister Circle Live. As the holidays near, there will be plenty of occasions for celebrating, and our next two guests have the perfect wine pairings to make any toast special.
Yes, they do. Please welcome the McBride Sisters, Robin and Andrea.
Welcome, ladies.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, girls. This is such a lovely spread. Look at you. And
isn't it beautiful?
Yes.
I think we lucked up this morning.
No, honey, we lucked up.
Oh, we did.
We get to have some good wine.
Oh, yes.
And we're very excited about it. But before we do that and get into the pairings, you all are sisters, obviously, but you did not meet until later on in life.
Right.
Same father, different mother.
That's right.
How did this happen?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so daddy was a Rolling Stone.
All right.
Okay. We're keeping it real. So we were born in L.A. Andrea grew up in New Zealand, where her mom was originally from. Mm-hmm. That's why she has that cute accent that I don't have. I grew up in Monterey, California. Years later, we didn't know our father, but when he was diagnosed with a terminal illness, he asked his family to find both of us and connect both of his daughters.
Wow.
So sad, but the beautiful thing is that we found out about each other.
Absolutely.
We both grew up in wine country, and now we make wines together.
I love that. I really want to get into, because the story is just so amazing.
Oh, my goodness, right?
How did you come to do business together? I understand one of you owns a vineyard. Is that correct?
Yeah, so it started from, we both had this dream as little girls.
Mm-hmm.
We wanted to be winemakers, but didn't come from families where that was going to be a possibility.
Yeah.
And when we started in 2005, we had no money, and we didn't know how to make wine. And we really just followed our passion, self-taught, and 12 years later, we're the first African-American woman to own our own wine company, and one of the largest black-owned wine companies in America.
Oh, my goodness.
And so we can find your wine in any and all stores.
Yes,
nationwide. Ralph's, QFC.
Publix.
All that.
Yep.
Well, we're ready to taste this good wine.
Okay.
Take us through a couple of pairings and what we'll be drinking along with the pairings.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we did this with Chef Mark Phillips, who's a native of Atlanta.
So
we're
going to
start
amazing.
With this Pristini and Brie.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And we're going to pair this with our New Zealand Sauvignon Blanc.
I love a New Zealand Sauvignon Blanc.
They're so amazing.
Good. The citrus, so good. Go ahead, tell me about it.
And so this is like beautiful, beautiful passion fruit, kiwi fruit, a little bit of lime. It's awesome to start with a cheese plate. Anything to do with cheese, charcuterie. Sauvignon Blanc is the best thing to start with.
It's a party on my palate right now.
What I love about it is that it's refreshing.
Uh-huh.
It's
very
so good.
Very good.
Let's move on.
Yes, what's
what
our next one?
Here?
So next up, we have some roasted vegetables. So it's Brussels sprouts, carrots, a little bit of onion, all roasted with thyme. And we're pairing this with our Central Coast Chardonnay, so the area where I grew up, Edna Valley. And our Chardonnay that we paired with it, it's just a little bit lightly oaked. So it's not a super big, buttery style of Chardonnay. It's
this
much
one?
More crisp.
Yes.
That's right.
Absolutely.
Much more crisp and refreshing. Goes beautifully with light vegetables that have a little bit of butter.
This segment has been amazing so far. So that is, I love that.
Yeah.
This the oakiness with the, tell me what's going on my palate with the oakiness and the Brussels sprouts and the thyme. What's going on here?
Because there's a little bit of butter with the vegetables.
Yes.
So the vegetables are fairly light in flavor, but, you know, they're savory, right? Mm-hmm. And so there's a little bit of butter. The crispness in this Chardonnay kind of cuts through the fat that's on the vegetables and just play off of each other nicely.
It's really good. I like the wood flavoring in it. It tastes very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Now we have... seems to be like beef and potatoes here.
So this is a family recipe. This is a jalapeno chocolate short rib.
What?
Oh my God, this is going to be good.
Yes, you know.
Yes. Slow cooked for 3.5 hours. Mm-hmm. A little bit of garlic mashed potato, and we've paired it with Robin's red blend from a Central Coast. So this is a blend.
The red wine to go with the beef because it's more of a full-bodied flavor.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a big, full-bodied wine. It's really smooth.
Mm-hmm.
It's a blend of...
it's a blend. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Of Zinfandel, Merlot, and Syrah.
Yum. Mm-hmm.
So you should get some really beautiful, like, blackberry, blueberry
floral
flavors.
Floral notes.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
And then a little bit of toffee, mocha on the back end of it, which also goes with the chocolate that's in that short rib.
I would say the chocolate, you can do a chocolate bar and, oh, my
You know what I noticed?
What you noticed?
I didn't taste the beef. But I did taste the wine.
Oh, okay.
I did notice that. I'll taste the beef now.
Okay, so it's time to bring our other ladies out because we do not want to just have this to ourselves.
Absolutely.
Come on out, ladies. Come on out, sisters. So we're going to go to the end over here.
Yes.
Right.
That's so good.
Right, and we're going to have, what do we have? What do we have? Okay.
So we have a sparkling Brut Rosé. This is from New Zealand.
I love rosé.
Okay.
Yes. The sparkling.
So I know
this can go perfectly with sweet potato pie.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Here's a fork.
That's
for
right.
You.
Everything yes, good for Thanksgiving.
You. Here's a fork.
So we'll do a little cheers.
Yes.
Cheers.
Kiana,
here's a fork.
Cheers
for
to
you,
the ladies. Can we cheers to the McBride sisters? We are so very proud of all that you are doing.
So much.
Cheers.
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 Oh my goodness! This rosé is about to be so amazing. Oh, Lord. That is love.
That's
tofu. This whole segment is love. Thank you so much for being with us. We love you guys so much. The McBride Sisters Collection is in retail stores nationwide.
Please go
thank
get
you,
it.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Up next, she makes us laugh one set every day, and now we'll see Kiana Deancy in her comedy comfort zone. She'll do her thing as we continue to do ours. Uh-huh.
You will not be disappointed, people.
Oh, this is so
cheers.
Good.
Cheers.
Cheers. To the weekend, baby. Mm-hmm.